I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your troops. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sent his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies, Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money?
Forte?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneyland, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the banker.
I know someone who owes the banker money. Senator Egidio Troppi comes in all the time and complains.
Here. We'll follow up on the lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the Castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get the attack.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive. They will abandon their post on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the Castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children and await the restoration of my land.
Wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria, gli assassini.
Thank you.
No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Some dirty penegrino can look at bites.
Hey, are you not even? Well.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the bankers, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
That senator. Nobody! What are you doing?
Holy?
Why would we give our money to it? We...
No more arguing. Bill has come.
Make an exception for an old man!
No. Banker sent us to collect.
How can have his money momentarily?
Not good enough.
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Santo Egidio Troc.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
Looking for Cesare, thank
you. Cesare Borgia.
And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Fortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
All right, this way.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants to stay.
A few months ago, my brother had just killed the Pope's state. I know, don't you? And both of them are trying to go back to the house of the town. They did. They warned me. The poor champ taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have you capital to do? Can't do the matter. I admit I've been gambling, drinking,
and whoring.
Oh, good, good. Is that perfume on my sleeve?
Something like this.
I'm interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do. You ever look at a grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do? Say adio, pronto.
It's not safe. We must keep moving.
You've not had enough of years.
Come on.
Cannot stop here. Many guards.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
eyes, please.
From now on, now please sections of random sounds. And this will be the first year
right this way.
Oh, not again. When will the killing stop? Not again. When will the killing stop?
I can't change. Send him.
Again.
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare is banking.
I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know till I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
You serious? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. People who live in the daughter house hold kings. They keep whatever you have gathered out.
Managgia! Oh,
Look, our patient is wearing tea.
The Colonna family wishes to know the great rendezvous will be held this Saturday in the Cinque on San Lorenzo, Porto de Mura.
Carlo Tisci,
rise for all
walk up to me and...
God, someone take my money from. Paradiso. The captain said it all.
Again. Oh.
La famoria mata.
Cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, Rosa and Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The depths of the Merda may hate me, but it's still family. Va bene, we go.
We will follow you to the bank.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then.
The
banker, will you please? Came alone?
You see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother, Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
He's all right. So, what are you going to do with the money?
Banker likes to treat his friends well.
How jealous. What did you say?
Nothing.
I should find a way to stay in shape, too.
The magnificent Pellegrini, you want to have a high open for overhanging architectural
Heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with
it. Now it's all right. So, what are you going to do with the money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How jealous. What did you say?
Nothing.
Thank you.
What exactly prompted that outpouring of impertinence?
I was surrounded by little lamps, actually. I was clothed in rosary. They were all chanting.
Please, amigo, may the fellow Christian soul on the road to heaven.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release? Have faith.
He is counting the money. Still it is counted. You cannot lose.
I will surely lose my...
From now on, happy sections of Rocky and this area will turn nightly.
My brother.
Oh, that is his professor. Go,
what?
Of random thoughts.
occupied the area, they're likely to ensure the safety of all. To work at the end of the world, he needs to see if he wants to get a first soldier.
Now, kill that
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete.
Va bene.
Philip.
So,
lucky you.
Luigi says he gets to leave.
Lead the way. Thank you.